Hey guys, this is Hemant from fatlossplanner.com and I'm back with another quick video on 7 days Indian Keto Diet plan for weight loss. Keto diet is all about restricting the carb and sugar intake and use the fat as a source of energy. By restricting the carbs, you force your body to use its fat reserves. With any keto diet, it takes anywhere from 2 to 6 days to get into the ketosis mode. What this means is that your body starts producing ketones. When this happens, it signifies that you are entering into ketosis. The longer you stay into ketosis, the longer you will burn fat. The science behind this diet is you simply force your body to burn fat instead of using carb as the source of fuel. Let's take a quick look at the keto-friendly Indian foods that can ignite ketosis. As a general rule of thumb, foods that are high in fats and low in carb can make it to the list. Some of the keto-friendly foods are walnuts, okra, cottage cheese, butter, fresh creams, nuts and seeds, and almonds. I have listed some of the best keto-friendly Indian foods at the link mentioned in the description below. I generally don't like to put restrictions on what to eat, when to eat, and how to eat. But here's the basic idea on how you can do it. It's more like a template. Day 1 is extremely important and easy as your body doesn't give any reaction. So, when you wake up at 6 a.m, start your day with a glass of fresh sugar-free juice, preferably a bottle gourd juice. Moving towards your breakfast. Your breakfast can be in form of paneer bhurji and quinoa and soya flour roti. In your lunch, you can take soybean sabji or curry with quinoa or soya flour roti. You can take a handful of roasted chana and green tea around 5 p.m. for your evening snacks. For your late evening snacks, you can take a single cucumber or carrot. For your dinner, you can have a vegetable soup, spinach sabji, and 2 to 3 quinoa or soya flour roti. If you want to know how to make the soup and sabji, you can click on this card at the top right or link in the description below. This concludes your day 1. Try to follow this template for next 7 days. You will soon start seeing your body entering into ketosis. If you are looking forward to follow a full-fledged Indian keto diet for a month, I would strongly recommend you go to my Fat Loss Planner website where I have written an in-depth article on how to ignite ketosis for Indian audience. In my Fat Loss Planner blog, you will learn about what is keto diet and how to use keto diet to put yourself into ketosis. Furthermore, it also contains a list of keto-friendly foods that goes well with a typical Indian diet. Not only that, you also get to know what type of foods should be avoided when you are on ketosis. Lastly, I have broken down a month's worth of diet plan into 4 weeks, making it easy for you to follow as it takes you through step by step. I have put the link in the description too. Alternatively, you can click on this card at the top right hand side of this video.